So Kyle likes to play tricks on Mr. Powers all the time. So even today, the microphone didn't want to work after his wonderful performance of Bohemian Rhapsody. Kyle taught himself that song from a YouTube video. No formal training, no piano lessons, which truly makes him one of our most amazing crusaders. Today, as a school-wide community, we gather to remember our brother, our crusader, our student, Kyle Egan. Throughout the day, the guidance department is available in the school library for any student that needs to talk or to remember or to tell a great story about our beloved Kyle. That's the wish of his parents, Paige and Tim, keeping their son's memory forever alive. One thing Kyle would have wanted today is to be among the crazies. His dad told me a story about how this year was special for Kyle because he got to go into the crazies and tell the freshmen, sophomores, and juniors to move because he was a senior. So you better believe there'll be an empty seat for Kyle among the crusaders, crazies tonight at that Bergen Bosco game. So today, as we remember our friend, may we come together and share stories, shed a few tears, a few hugs, as we remember the great man, the humble man, that was Kyle Egan. Please stand for prayer. And the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. The former heaven and the former earth had passed away, and the sea was no more. I also saw the holy city, a new Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, "Behold, God's dwelling is with the human race. He will dwell with them, and they will be his people. And God himself will always be with them as their God. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and there shall be no more death or mourning, wailing or pain, for the old order has passed away." Today, we mourn the loss of our brother Kyle. He personified a life of humility and love. He showed us all the meaning of courage, of strength, and of compassion. He reminded us every day to love one another and to fight the good fight. Heavenly Father, you embrace Kyle with your tender love. Look graciously over all of us that mourn him, that we may comfort in the joy he gave all of us. Bless in a special way Kyle's parents, Tim and Paige, his sister Kristen, and his brother Ryan, and all who knew and loved him. May our holy Mother Mary, the angels and saints, watch over him and protect him now and forever. We ask this as we ask all things through Christ our Lord. Amen. Blessed Emin Rice, pray for us. Live Jesus in our hearts forever. In the name and the Son and the Holy Spirit, amen. Please be seated. Thank you.
We'll keep you close. To live as friends.